Right, guys, back again. I'm just doing a quick video here. I'm testing out using StreamYard as a recording device so I can use different cameras and things. So I'm just going to get on. I'm doing a small natural edge bowl, which I think is made out of laburnum. So I'll just change the camera and then we'll get on and do some turning. Right, so again, I'm using my Robert Sorby 3/8 bowl gouge. I'm just going to get this rounded off. I've just got it held between centres at the moment. I'll get a chucking point done in a minute. I'm just going to put a small tenon on this one. Get some shape put into it now. Let's try a different camera angle and get a bit of glare on that one. just get the shaped in towards the foot. Burr in this as well. It's not often you see burr in laburnum. To leave a lot of natural edge on this, but it looks like I'm not going to get that. I'm not going to do too much sanding on this either. Some Yorkshire grit on. Now I'm probably not going to edit this at all. Like I say, it's just for a more of a proof of concept type thing. So I'll probably just pour it out in a one. Not that I edit my videos a hell of a lot anyway, but I'm not going to edit this one at all. Right, so that's just had Yorkshire grit on. I forgot to put sand and sealer on. I'm really just having a play about at the moment, so when it comes to doing a proper video, I'll remember to do all the things I'm supposed to. Remembering to tighten up the chucking points. I'll put my bigger tool rest on. We'll just do a bit of quickly turned out. I'm going to knock off this bit of what was going to be natural edge here. There's only a little bit left. Thank you. See how it's looking. Small bit of natural edge left here. I'll leave that in. Moved a bit closer. Didn't want to take out of the bottom, and then that should be us done. Right, so we've got a wall thickness of It's about 1.5 mil. Quickly give that the sand. Not very much. Obviously, I'm just doing this for a bit of practice, messing about with the recording rather than anything else. Take that out, and I'll take this chuck off. I'm just going to sand off the nub on the base. Right. Change this camera back again. Right, just take the shavings out of me beard. So there it is, just a small pot out of, out of the light there, out of laburnum with a bit of burr in. I'll take a photograph when I get in the house. Just a wee practice. This one for using StreamYard for recording. It worked okay, so I'll probably carry on doing that. I might have to do more editing than I usually do in my videos, because it'll just be videoed in one. I'll take out all the bits where I'm swapping cameras over and things like this. But I'm happy to see it worked. Thanks for sticking with me, guys. Please like, please share, get it out there. I will be back on Wednesday night doing my lives. I don't know what I'm doing on Wednesday night. I haven't decided yet. But we'll be doing something. Come along, join in the chat. Be nice to see you there, hear you there. Enjoy your time. Stay safe, everybody. Cheers now.